Hey guys, how's it going and welcome back. Today is gonna be a very short and special episode. Why is it so special? Well, because YouTube gave me a special award. They gave me 90-day probation for something I must have said in one of my live streams or one of my past videos, whatever. As I was setting up the live stream for this Wednesday, I got a little notification from them that I'm not gonna be able to live stream anymore for the next 90 days. So guess what? I'm out of commission until early December. Now, what does this mean? Well, it doesn't really mean much in the sense that, well, I'm not gonna have a Wednesday live stream on this channel for the time being, but it doesn't mean that I'm going anywhere. In fact, I'm still gonna be doing uploads, as you guys can see on this channel. As some of you guys already know, I have a brand new channel, a cooking live channel, in which I do live streams, you know, a few times a week, and I cook a whole meal throughout the live stream. So what I'm gonna be doing during this whole time is that every single Wednesday, I'm gonna be doing a live stream on my new cooking channel. All right, so please check out the link below, check out the link in the description so it'll take you straight over there. Please subscribe and please hit the bell icon so you never miss a thing, so that you are alerted immediately when I go live. Now, since my cooking live streams are a lot longer than usual, and they're more in the, you know, 4 to 5 hour range, you know, you guys can show up whenever. You guys can watch the restream later on. And again, it's a lot of the same old hilarity that we have during the live stream, only this time I'm cooking and there's just so much more going on. I don't really do it justice by telling you about it here. You guys have to go check it out for yourself so you guys can see exactly what me and everyone else is talking about. Now, with that being said, since I'm not gonna be doing any live streams on this channel for the time being, for the next, I don't know, at least, you know, early December, according to YouTube, I'm gonna be uploading. So expect 1 to 2 videos a week on this channel. We'll figure out the schedule soon. But I'm definitely gonna be adding videos to this channel and just keep barreling through. I mean, whatever, you know, I've been through this many times. This ain't my first rodeo. But this is a perfect opportunity for you guys to go to my website, josearteaga.com, all right? And not only, you know, check out the website, but check out all the channels I have on the website, all right? Check out all the information I have there. Sign up on my website in case they actually do decide to scrub me off the internet. I don't think so, but you never know. But still, you know, there's a lot of information there, a lot of information on all the channels, a lot of information on Mexico, a lot of information on the videos. There's all the links as to where you can find me, whether it's on library.com or .io, I don't know, whatever. Again, Library is a platform kind of like YouTube, only you get to earn cryptocurrencies while you watch, and it's free, and you know, there's a link below so you can get some free tokens and start earning money by watching me and watching other YouTubers, okay? Also, BitChute and so many others, okay? I'm gonna be adding more as we go along. Also, I'm gonna be streaming on multiple platforms on the other channel. I'm gonna be on Twitch, on D Live, and whatever else I can figure out, find out, and you know, that we can integrate into our thing. So there's a lot of changes coming to the channel. As you guys already know, every Tuesday and Thursday night at 9 p.m. Eastern, I am doing a podcast, The Boomer and the Zoomer.
So for now, we're all doing webcam stuff. So I might webcam into a deposition, but eventually, I hope, we return back to flying, because that's the only cool part of it.
Yeah, for sure, bro.
I mean, the deposition's all right, but I'd rather be flying.
Flying. You want to get the
I want to get the full experience. You know. I want to say hello to the flight attendants.
Pumpkin-eating. That's a pumpkin-eating American dream, bro, yeah, to be a businessman, you know, like a moderate businessman that flies coach and fucking stays in fucking Motel 6.
And I'll order take-in food, just one piece of pumpkin pie as usual, please. Oh, you're here again, Mr. Hansen. That's right, that's right. Just one piece of pumpkin pie, bitch. Would you like your usual room? When have I ever said no, Tracy?
I'm gonna have a pumpkin pie waiting for me in the room.
God, I'm gonna be an asshole.
Hey,
I'm flying into Detroit. I had a layover in Detroit. I don't want to wait for that pumpkin pie.
You know, people, when the fuck are we supposed to get a pumpkin pie in the middle of July?
I don't give a shit, Tracy. It should better be in the room. I'm going up there at 6.
They got pumpkin pie waiting for me in Aurora, right? Yeah. You better have it for me in fucking whatever the fuck.
In Toledo, Kansas. Aurora would never do me like this. I go back into the office and I'm like, I'm not handling any more Toledo cases. It's just not gonna happen for me. Someone else could deal with those people. So yeah, that's what I got going on at work.
Again, check out the link below. You can check out the Boomer and the Zoomer. You can check me out on Jose Arteaga Travels. You know, you can check me out on Cooking Live with Jose. You can check me out, again, on this channel, just no live streams for 3 months, and so on and so forth. So I'm all over the place, okay? And honestly, I think that maybe you... Yeah, sorry, I had a little bit of a brain fart with the camera here. But anyways, as I was saying, it seems like YouTube was just anticipating my birthday, and they gave me an early birthday present, and they decided to take my live streaming away. They said, you know, Jose, since you're concentrating on so many other things, we're gonna help you out by taking this thing away from you for a little while so you can concentrate on all this other stuff, and we'll give it back to you when you least need it. After the elections, after, you know, the whole virus situation, after everything. So I was like, eh, whatever. All right, so with that being said, I'm running out of battery on this camera because I literally forgot to change the... I literally forgot to change the battery before I started streaming, because I've been using this camera to stream on the cooking channel, and I've been using you know, a bunch of equipment and a bunch of new things, you know what I mean, in order to show you guys the kitchen, to show you guys everything I do in there. We still talk about all kinds of stuff. I'm not gonna bog this video down with too much of that. You know, you guys can click on the links and figure it out yourself. If you guys are interested in travel, check out my travel channel. If you guys are interested in cooking, check out my cooking channel. If you guys are still interested in this, well, keep staying tuned to this, because there's gonna be more coming. And again, check out the Boomer and the Zoomer. Check out, you know, all the links down below, okay? I make it easy for you by, you know, for on the website. If you go to the website, all the links are really there and all the information is there. But I'm just trying to make this as short as possible. I'm very busy. I have a million things to do, but I wanted to, at the very least, give you guys a quick little video, a quick little, you know, situation, synopsis, so you guys know exactly what's going on, because I know a lot of you guys are gonna tune in tomorrow, Wednesday morning, as you usually do, and it's not gonna be there. But I'm still gonna be live streaming tomorrow, only on the cooking channel. And yes, I'll be talking about all kinds of stuff on the other channel, mainly cooking, but again, it's open, all right? It's me. You already know how I work, and I can't shut up. So, you know, if you ask the question, I will answer it, okay? And we will have discussions and so on and so forth while I'm making beef stroganoff or Peking duck or Cuban sandwiches or whatever, all right? So, guys, you already know the deal, all right? If you want to see more of this, again, you know, check out all the links below. I'll see you guys on the other channel. Don't forget to check out the podcast. Don't forget to check out, you know, every single one of the, you know, links that I have below, so you guys don't miss a thing. And thanks again for watching. Thanks again for all the support. Don't forget to please like, please subscribe, please share, please hit the bell icon on all the channels. And I'll see you on the internets. Thanks again for all the love and support. We're gonna keep, you know, barreling through, and this is only gonna get awesomer as we go along. See you guys on the cooking channel. Bye.